It's Wednesday, March 15th, and the talk is live. We're celebrating our Amanda's birthday with a Broadway-themed bash. We'll be joined by superstars of the stage, including two-time Tony Award winner and star of the CBS hit series Bob Hart's Abishola, Christine Ebersole. Plus, from the hit musical Waitress and the beloved primetime musical drama Smash, singer and actress Katherine Mcphee Foster. And we'll hear from a Broadway icon who's been an inspiration to Amanda. Five-time Tony winner Susan Stroman. All of that, plus some razzle-dazzle with exciting games and giveaways, and one very special guest. So, let's talk.
You and me, you know we make some real good company.
Birthday girl, but also that legendary New York neighborhood, which you know and love well. It gives so much life to the city. Like old Blue Eyes says, if you can make it there, you can make it anywhere. And she did.
Yep.
She did, and then some. Well, speaking of people who know how to make things happen, Amanda wanted to acknowledge all the women who are always at the very heart of it and often never sleep, no matter what city they're in. Of course, we're talking about an audience filled with moms. Yes. All our mamas out there.
Wow. It really feels like the talk is taking a bite into the Big Apple today.